2 weeks ago, I published how to fix AirPlay problems, for which I wanted to place the Apple TV's image inside my cute modeling clay green screen television. It was the first time I needed to record the output of an Apple TV. I didn't have an HDMI capturing device, like the amazing Game Capture HD60 from Elgato, which, well, is not super cheap, and I was broke. So I searched for an alternative, and I found it. You just need a USB-C to USB-A cable and a Mac. It turns out, the USB-C port on the new Apple TV is really special. If needed, it allows you to restore the Apple TV. It is also how developers can test on a real Apple TV the apps and games they are creating. And connected to this USB-C port, anyone can use QuickTime on the Mac to record videos of what the Apple TV is displaying. I began by just plugging the USB-C from the Apple TV to the iMac, and it didn't work, for two reasons. First, I had to update my OS X from Yosemite to El Capitan. And second, you still need a television connected to the Apple TV's HDMI output. With everything set, you just open QuickTime Player, File, New Movie Recording. On this arrow at the right of the recording button, you select the source. The Apple TV should appear as an additional camera and microphone. Select both. To hear the sound while you record, increase the volume on QuickTime and click the red button to start recording. When you are done recording, press Stop and don't forget to save the video. I noticed some dropped frames here and there, but even on heavy 3D games, I found the captured video very acceptable. My iMac has Fusion Drive. I have no idea if regular magnetic-only hard disks increase dropping frames. The videos are recorded in 60 frames per second, Full HD, using the H.264 codec for video, AAC for audio, and the file size gets around 150 MB per minute. You cannot capture streaming movies or TV shows. They use HDCP protection, and you get a bunch of black nothing. Anyway, why would someone try recording it? If you are a tvOS developer making demonstration videos of your apps, or an instructor creating Apple TV tutorials, the USB-C cable method is more than enough. But for a gaming YouTuber who wants to record or even broadcast Apple TV gameplay, you will be much better served using a dedicated HDMI capture device like the Elgato. The Apple TV will deliver the best performance, and it is easier to simultaneously record a face cam and microphone sound. One day I will have one myself. There are some links on the description, check them out! And post your comments and questions, I try to answer all of them. Give this video some love and subscribe!